Thank you very much for tuning in at Davi-tech-media. Remember, Davi-tech-media is the media that shares news, trending videos, political news, gospel music, as well as entertainment. Please don't forget to hit that subscription button and that notification bell to be the very first person to receive the video that will be produced and posted by Davi-tech-media. Davi-tech-media, updating you.
Justice Lameck Mwale, sitting as Chief Resident Magistrate at the Lusaka Magistrate Court, has convicted and sentenced to 2 years imprisonment with hard labor a Lusaka photographer known as Chellah Tukuta for putting the name and reputation of former Minister of Information and Broadcasting Ms. Dora Slia into ridicule and disrepute in the eyes of many people. In this case, Ms. Lia dragged Tukuta to court for accusing her of being a high-profile prostitute that connected young girls to high-profile men for sex. Delivering his judgment, Justice Mwale says there is need for people to be responsible of what they publish and people need to respect each other. Justice Mwale adds that he has found the allegations on Ms. Lia to be not true and that Tukuta has therefore committed the offense. He says the spoken and published words by Tukuta had the power to demean Ms. Lia, who is not only a mother but a high-profile person, and that having failed relationships in the past does not mean she is a prostitute. In mitigation, lawyers representing Tukuta appealed that Tukuta be subjected to a fine instead of a custodial sentence. But Justice Mwale has denied the appeal and says that in order to deter would-be offenders, it is imperative that Tukuta be set as an example. However, the defense lawyer says they will explore other revenues and ensure that they defend their client. It seems like they will appeal to the High Court against the judgment that has been delivered by Justice Lameck Mwale.
If you are joining me for the first time, please remember to click the subscription button and hit that notification bell to be the first person to receive the video that will be produced by Davi-tech-media. Davi-tech-media, updating you. Davi-tech-media, subscribe to Davi-tech-media.